Have you heard that old legend? The two star-crossed lovers, Izzer and Fala, ran away to a lost palace somewhere in this area. This might sound crazy, but could this be the palace?
Was that the legend about Izzer and Fala and all the loot they were hiding away in the lost palace? Because that's the story I'm interested in.
These star-crossed lovers better have some supplies. We need them.
Men over here looking to knock some skulls. You think they were the ones who killed all these ghouls? Break up.
Thank you.
alone.
I did that. What do you think about that, huh? Does that hurt?
There you go. That'll make you better.
need your gut!
Hope it's something good. Goddamn rotheads. Bet they grabbed all the loot.
With the door, perhaps to keep something fresh. Food or drink, perhaps.
Seen some of these around. Apparently a good shelter against radiation. I think the ghouls kept souvenirs cold in these boxes. There's still some blood inside.
Look at those wounds. It's like this ghoul got burned to a crisp. Bet you around a Prip's best that Metalman caused this.
Stalkers, you make an old man feel young. I heard of your recent exploits and how your search for Hammond now leads to the Nova Sect's base in the south. They call it the Cathedral, but it is anything but. My brave stalkers, I pray you find Hammond in good health and return him here safely. If the Nova Sect probe Hammond's mind... The Nova Sect's leader, Plutonia, is obsessed with some prophesied doomsday that never comes. The end of the world isn't coming fast enough. So Plutonia wants to jumpstart Armageddon with weapons left here by the ancients. Weapons that tore this place apart. Weapons Hammond could be forced to restart. To worship the ancients is to worship death. We are the lights that never go out. We are the Ark. And you will save us all. May your search for Hammond continue in complete safety. Goodbye, stalkers.
Those Nova Sect morons have no direct line to the ancients. Safe travels.
Have a seat. Mutants get a discount. Bottoms up! Pull up a stool, stalkers. Had a swell time out there.
Hear those zone dogs are getting big. I mean... Take it easy.
Ah, the brave stalkers return. Alive. That's surprising. Safe travels.
Heard of these before. Never saw them. Weird how they're all connected.
They got wheels. A lot of them. These things moved?
Something's not right here.
Oh, this is gross. Look at this feeding frenzy. We got ourselves a zone dog problem here. Here, doggy doggy.
Ghouls are having a party over there. Think they got room for us?
Damn, so dogs! They were smaller in the old days, dumber too.
We got the weapons! So dogs got no weapons in the paws. We are the kings of the zone.
Then go to the zone dog and tell that to his face. You wanna get eaten like Skeezel, Bam Bam, and Treepo? Go for it.
Yeah, make fun of me. Go ahead, then. Big horse.
Let's split up.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Wasted him.
Come here!
That hurt. Thank you.
Bingo!
You ain't half bad for a newbie.
Enough!
We did it!
Overwatch.
Overwatch.
Think about that, huh? Thank you. then there was my shot. Was amazing. Over here.
What do these freaks want? What is this weapon they were talking about back there?
I heard the stories about these guys. They were supposed to be searching the ruins of the ancients, searching for, I don't know, magic relics. Dangerous relics.
This shit gives me heartburn. Do these relics happen to kill large?
Yeah, prize time.
Amounts of people.
buildings usually go up. This one's going sideways. Feels like I'm in a frickin' coffin, right? Let's get this open. Yeah, prize time. Thank you. Plenty of treasure waiting to get picked around here. The Alder's gonna be chewing our ears off if we don't find some scrap to bring back to the Ark.
This is the scrapyard. Hooey, look at all that scrap. Come to me, Scrap. Come to Big Papa. Thank you.
I'll be as thick in my head. As good as dead. We're a long way from the Archbeast, boy.
Well, there goes another customer.
Fun.
Ouch.
That was awesome.
Oh. Overwatch.
Improving life.
Overwatch.
you good!
Thank you. beautiful!
Get that backlash! Autobots!
Dick wipe.
Take this wine! Kill the stalkers! As good as dead! Stupid stalkers!
Was my shot.
Hey guys, come here.
We got all scrap and no crap. Let's get back to looking for him. can faintly see the letters. T-O-R-C-H. Torch! But it's a pretty crappy torch, as it's not giving as much light as my flashlight, and it's too heavy.
I've seen one of these in Hemi's workshop. It's for melting two pieces of metal together. Don't stare at the light. It will blind you.
Let's get this open.
Thank you.
As your search for Hammond leads you deeper into the zone, you are seeing things I've never told you about. Strange things. I have with... Farewell.
Hola, amigos! Till next time!
I was a stalker for